In the past few weeks, there has been a surge of Lord of the Rings news, and so I've decided to dedicate two episodes this week to update you all on these changes. Today's episode will be focusing on the Amazon series, while tomorrow's will be dedicated to the upcoming Lord of the Rings game based on the story of Gollum. I've been waiting a couple of weeks before I covered the latest news, because it seems that there were quite a few significant rumors, and I wanted to wait until these were confirmed to be true before I shared them with you all. So the first and most important news is that Tom Shippey, a renowned Tolkien scholar, will no longer be working on the Amazon series. He's probably my favorite Tolkien scholar, and he had helped Peter Jackson with the Lord of the Rings trilogy, and I was hoping that his role in the Amazon series would be somewhat similar, and he could bring a wealth of experience and knowledge to the table on how to adapt and portray the works of Tolkien. This news was confirmed by another Tolkien scholar called Corey Olson during a livestream, and he said that Tom Shippey was no longer involved in the Amazon series, and that he doesn't believe that Amazon simply fired him, which gives me the impression that his producers might have had creative differences with Tom Shippey. Now this news is quite worrying, because the presence of Tom really helped to assure us on the quality of this series, for he was an excellent and trusted guide to the works of Tolkien, and I hope that his departure wasn't due to creative differences, and that there is some other reason behind it, and that maybe it is only a temporary change rather than a permanent one. If worst comes to worst, at least we know that the Tolkien estate has a tight leash on the Amazon project, and they can ensure that none of the main parts of the story will be changed. The other news that I wanted to discuss is that they've currently stopped filming the series and the project is on hold due to the worldwide pandemic that we're facing. Its initial release date was supposed to be sometime next year, probably around December, and I'm guessing that they might have to delay it to the early months of the year 2022 due to the current setback. It's obviously being paused for a good reason. After all, the health and safety of their employees should be their first priority, and it's always better to delay a project rather than rush it to reach a deadline. It's a massive project, and it needs time and dedication to portray it well, so we should be patient and understand that in the end, it will be more rewarding this way. Anyway, friends, that's it for this episode, and I'd love to hear your thoughts on these news. How do you feel about Tom Shippey's departure? And are you still confident and hyped for this series? If you're not too familiar with the Amazon series and would like to get up to date, I've published quite a few videos on it, which can be found in the playlist above. As always, I'd like to thank my patrons, who have really helped to elevate this channel. It wouldn't be the same without you. And I would like to express how grateful I am for your support, especially our Wizard tier patrons, T. Gorman, Mike Feeney, Roland Mirvold, and Jacob Williams. If you too would like to help support this channel while unlocking some cool perks, I'll be leaving a link to my Patreon page in the video description below. I'll also be leaving links to our Instagram, Facebook, Discord, and Twitter communities, so follow us if you'd like to have some extra Lord of the Rings content in your day-to-day lives. As always, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like and subscribe to join our fellowship today. I hope to see you all in my next video, where together we'll once again explore the magical world and lore of Middle-earth.